Here we have a Triceratops skull, kind of like my first shorts, but we're talking a bit more about him today. When you look at a Triceratops, you might think, wow, this guy's got pretty big horns, but they're actually bigger than they look, at least would have been bigger than they look. These guys had a fingernail-type structure, a keratinous sheath that's called that grew around their horn. And for horned dinosaurs, you take the length of the bone core, half of that length, and add that onto the end. So this guy's got 2-foot-long bone cores for his brow horns. In life, these horns would have been 3 feet long. One Triceratops called Yoshi's Trike has 4-foot bone cores. So in life, his brow horns were 6 feet long. That's as long as I am tall. Remember to comment with any dinosaur questions you have, and I'll try to answer them best I can. Cut. Now, cut.